cousin mungkin, atau bilang ada auntie, angkat bilang ada satu auntie dia akan asyik pinjam sama tu jeep pun untuk jadi girlfriend lah begitu.
Ini satu one of our cousin. The husband is a big toke, rich. Because the cause of the Japanese angry with the Chinese. Because once the Japanese know that the leader of the cholera is Chinese, so the Japanese say Chinese tidak bagus, no good. Lawan Jepun, like that the angry in kinahanangan kata dari Sina di Albert Koch ba, the Chinese leader. Chinese make war. So this Japanese don't like Chinese at that time. Even the income tax they make higher to pay. If cannot pay, cut the head. So my not the real auntie is like jauh already lah.
Saya kemasan
katubong dia.
Oh ya, tubong Yuyi.
Yeah, because the husband is already tied up with the Japanese. And see this Japanese get the pail of water, ask him to drink one pail of water. If you don't finish, putung kepala. Then this Yuyi drink the water. How can you swallow? Until the tummy like this, full of water already. After that, the Japanese beat him until he fall down on the Japanese. Press the tummy until it's vomiting out the water. Vomiting out the water, let him up again, kasi bangun. Then minum lagi. Minum lagi, impi tahunan dia pergi angin pun dia menungun. How can he? Cannot finish already. He's about to die already, to drink. Purposely drink the water. Then, the Japanese place like this, the tummy. Warming out the water. But the third time, my cousin auntie's husband cannot swallow already. How can kau minum balik injak perut kau kasih muntah. Minum lagi injak perut kasih muntah. Want to die already, but the breath is still there, that like this going to die. And then the Japanese pick him to put in the coffin. Then one of my cousin auntie, she said, please tuan, jangan kubur dia, masih hidup lagi. Oh, sudah mati ya, he said. Because how many time already drink the water and they drink the tummy. Memang mau mati lah itu, terlampau sudah kena injakan. New woman, I get married with the Japanese. Kasih, then the Japanese married her. Then she brought the husband home. He never turned to the wife. Brought home. And then he hide the husband there. Until the kampung people help him. But luckily this Australian army already tried to drop in Papar already that time. That make him survive. Because the Australian mau datang sudah landingin Papar kan, itulah datang timu dia kasih hidup. Dia ada nyawa, ada umur lagi berapa kali
kepat aja Yuyi,
maybe about 20 years lah dia hidup lagi. Australian government datang, British government datang kasih hidup dia, kasih baik sampai dia pergi negeri Taiwan, di mana dia punya wife. Entah dia bawa pergi negeri Taiwan, negeri China, kasih ubat dia. Sampai dia baiklah. Sambung umur dia lagi, baru juga dia pas tahu itu. Few years ago. Because of that. Then she married with the Japanese, but of course no children, she's already old. But pretty woman. But she's pretty. Like my auntie who saved my sister, also a pretty woman. So that's the Japanese, just take